This is one of the many things that happens when your ducts are too small.
Yeah. Okay, same.